Flight 10, please prepare for takeoff. if you look up, you will see the fasten seatbelt sign is still on, and federal regulations require that you remain seated with seatbelt fastened any time the sign is on. If you plan to sleep, please make sure your seatbelt is visible to bipeds while you are seated. Keep your seatbelt fastened in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. You may now use your laptop computers. Remember to keep all other devices in game or airplane mode. There are 3 lavatories in this aircraft, 1 forward and 2 in the rear of the cabin. For those with little ones, 2 of our lavatories offer a change of table for your convenience. For security, we ask that refrain from congregating in the aisles, galleys, or lavatories during the flight. Only one person may be waiting for a lavatory at any time. Please keep any alcohol, including mini zero, with you today, stowed at all times. It is against federal regulations to consume your own alcohol on board of any aircraft. Please sit back, relax, and if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please let us know. In a few moments, we'll begin our in-flight service with a selection of beverages and snacks available for purchase with credit or debit card only. The flybar snacks and drinks menu can be found in the seat back pocket. We're proud to offer cold products, juices, bottles of coffee, or hot tea for purchase. There's also a great selection of beer, wine, or liquor, along with a variety of tasty treats. Please select one of our snack and beverage bundles. We'll be through the cabin shortly.